Reset device. Power cycle. There are multiple ways to reset your device if you are experiencing issues. The first is to perform a power cycle. To turn the device off, press and hold the power lock button located on the right side of the device. Select Power Off. To turn the device back on, press and hold the power lock button. The device will take a moment to power on. Restart. If a power cycle doesn't fix the issue, try performing a device restart. Press and hold the power lock button. Select Restart. The device will take a moment to restart. If you are unable to access the screen or if it becomes unresponsive, press and hold the power lock button for 10 seconds to force a restart. Reset network settings. If you are having connectivity issues, you can try resetting your network settings. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar, then select the settings icon. Select Network and Internet. Select the menu icon, then select Reset Wi-Fi, Mobile, and Bluetooth. Select Reset Settings. Select Reset Settings again to confirm. Factory Reset. A factory data reset will revert the device back to factory settings. It will permanently erase all personal data, preferences, settings, and content, such as pictures, ringtones, and apps that are saved to the device. It is recommended that you save or back up important data before proceeding. From the home screen, swipe down from the notification bar. Select the settings icon. Scroll to and select System. Select Reset Options. Select Erase All Data, Factory Reset. Select Reset Phone. Select Erase Everything to confirm. Alternate Factory Reset. If unable to perform the standard factory reset using the previous steps, try the alternate method by first powering off the device. With the device powered off, press and hold the power lock button and volume up buttons until the Android recovery screen appears. Press the volume down button until Wipe Data Factory Reset is highlighted. Then press the power lock button to select. Press the volume down button to yes. Then press the power lock button to select. The device will take a moment to reset. Ensure that Reboot System Now is highlighted. Then press the power lock button to select.